be. For later. You'll do. Because I'm shunned doesn't mean I won't pass through. Time to see Karst and get a tripcaster. No one else around. Almost safe to meet. My guess is he'll be waiting for me. There he is. Looks nervous.
Well, well, well. An outcast on my doorstep. All Mother protect me.
Surprised you saw me, the way you keep looking every other direction to make sure no one's watching. Careful there, or I'll sprain your neck.
It's always a pain in the neck when you show up, girl, one way or another.
Last time I visited, you had a tripcaster available for trade. Still got it?
I do. But you'd need to bring me a scrapper lens. What can I say? Special weapons don't come cheap.
Oh, I can pay. Took down a scrapper not long ago. Stripped out the lens in perfect condition.
I'll be the judge of that. Show me.
Thank you.
you've got yourself a tripcaster, practice how to use it someplace else, all right? My life's exciting enough without a bunch of shock wire booby traps to trip over.
Really? Could have fooled me. Will you be around later, in case I want to make another trade?
I'll be here. Same as usual, bring me the parts you harvest from any machines you hunt. The better the parts, the more shards I'll pay. Be sure to take a close look at my inventory, though. Who knows? Maybe I've got something that could give you an edge in improving.
I guess that concludes our business.
All right. See you around.
I've got what I need. Time to meet Ross at the North Gate. Explosions and shouts from outside the embrace. Good. I can use this. Here they come.
Thank you.
never know when I might need these. That'll help. I'll tuck that away. There he is.
Aloy. You're here. Calm down. We should speak. You have the firearms.
I do. Those explosions and shouts beyond the embrace. Is that the trouble you were talking about?
You will know soon enough. Until then, we wait for dark.
Wait for dark? Is something else bothering you?
No. I'm fine.
I saw Karsten got that tripcaster I was talking about.
I hate to think what that outlawed traitor charged me with that make.
It wasn't cheap, but the caster is worth it.
Perhaps. You'll know it's worth soon enough.
I don't understand. Those explosions are outside the embrace. What can we do from here?
The lesson will be taught in due time, Aloy. Till then, we wait.
Still. Still a while to go before dark. I guess I'll get some rest.
Good idea. There'll be no time for sleep tonight.
Opening a gate for an outcast?
Some who are shunned reaped honor before disgrace.
So much for tribal law.
I spoke to no one, and now we must both keep silent, for we are outside of the embrace. These are the true wilds, Aloy, with threats unlike any you have ever faced.
That carcass? What sort of beast was that?
The tribe calls it a sawtooth. It's something new. Something angry. Since they first started appearing 10 years ago, they have killed many braves.
Yeah.
Follow the path. It's not far.
That cabin. What happened to it?
A machine, that's what.
What sort of machine does that?
The sort of machine you're hunting now.
Oh. I see. Watch your carcass. I'll harvest the parts.
Watch your surroundings. Be much farther now.
Why are we the only ones out here tonight? Why can't the tribes bring us into this machine?
They did. The kills we passed are theirs. Tomorrow, they will hunt again.
They won't need to. This machine will be my kill.
Or your death, if you're not careful.
These will keep. How many were there?
I didn't bring you here to answer questions, Aloy. I brought you here to deal with that.
I should stay out of sight. I can use the tall grass to approach. Okay, let's see. Where can I place my traps? Use without ammo. I should make more traps.
Why did I bring you here?
Not to answer questions.
Aloy.
Survival requires protection. It was a test to hone my skills against a dangerous machine.
Follow. These are Nora hunting lands. Those be protected. If you hadn't destroyed the Sawtooth, how many Braves might have been killed or injured tomorrow? Unless it's within the question. For years, you've trained to win the proving, but only for yourself. As a Brave, it will be your duty to fight for your tribe.
My tribe? You said I wouldn't need me.
But I never said that I need you. The strength to stand alone, Aloy, is the strength to make a stand. To serve a purpose greater than yourself. That is the lesson of this life. And remember, after the proving, and after I'm gone. We're finished here. Follow. Use the time to set your mind on the challenges before you. When it is time for you to go to Mother's Heart, I'll be waiting for you along the way.
Something else bothering you?
No, I'm fine.
I'll go back to the cabin with you.
I'm not heading there just yet. I have other plans.
Oh, such as?
I'll be waiting for you, but at this time.
I'll see you at Mother's Heart then.
You will.